Rosenthal's expectancy effect is a type of experimenter effect in which the expectations of the experimenter create a self-fulfilling prophecy, which creates biased results that are in favor of the experimenter's expectations. The effect was first studied and demonstrated by a psychologist called Robert Rosenthal. He did this by carrying out an experiment where he told experimenters what kind of performance to expect from lab rats completing a maze. He told one group of experimenters that the lab rats were bred to be bad at solving mazes, and the other group that their lab rats were bred to be good at solving mazes. However, in reality, both groups had identical standard lab rats. The result was that the group of experimenters that were told that they had lab rats that were bred to be good at solving mazes had rats that ended up solving the mazes more quickly than the other group of rats. This is because the experimenters must have subconsciously handled the rats in a way that would positively affect their performance. Upon further research into the topic, Rosenthal then found out that the experimenter effect can also have an effect on student performance with their teacher's expectations. If a teacher was told that one of their students had more academic potential than the others, then it ended up that at the end of the year, that student had increased performance when compared to the other students. And my question to push your thinking is, does our awareness of the expectancy effect help reduce the bias that comes with the expectancy effect?